So, the world is changing. The internet is used for everything, and we anticipate broadband access everywhere. 3D printing will transform manufacturing and healthcare. We will generate and store our own big data. Global companies will use this, but they will pay us for the right to do so. This is only one of many ways in which companies and consumers will collaborate in creating new products and services. New businesses will kickstart using crowdfunding. Cryptocurrencies will challenge the banks. The technologies of trust and security on which these are built will enable new complex forms of collaboration based on auditable crypto contracts. We call this the collaborative economy. Imagine 20 years from now. You wake up in the morning, and while you're having a shower, your breakfast is printed out from ingredients grown at large farms at sea, bacon and eggs. Your furniture is 3D printed too. You use an auto taxi to go to work. The taxi is an environmentally friendly open source designed electric vehicle. The car sends sensor data to its owner that sells it after analysis. You work at a pharmaceutical factory that uses bioprinted human tissue for testing new drugs. This reduces the cost of development and enables the design of personalized treatments for individual patients. Your colleagues are spread all over the globe, and you work seamlessly with them on creating organs for human implants. Nipping out for a coffee to recharge yourself is great, and the espresso machine prepares your brew just as you like it, strong and sweet. No need for spare change. Your mobile has already paid for you using digital crypto coins. After work, you zoom off to the shops, and you instantly get smart suggestions based on thousands of people with similar interests. You are searching for one of the latest home health kits, and three options within 500 meters appear on your mobile. The best one has been crowdfunded by more than 50,000 people, so you go for it. Meanwhile, Robbie, your butler robot, has cleaned the house and washed your clothes. You breeze in, kiss your darling twins, and relax with them for a couple of hours, playing old-style board games before it's time for dinner. After putting your twins to bed, you open your new health kit, which automatically starts communicating with the rest of your smart home. With a little pinch on your pinky, it performs a couple of screening tests with instant results, and it suggests increasing your iron intake for the following week. You agree, and this will be added to your breakfast tomorrow morning. Night, night. So now, let's go through the technologies that have been used in the future scenario. 3D printing refers to a wide range of technologies that make producing a physical object as easy as printing a page. It is shaking up the established industries, creating a whole new world of entrepreneurial opportunity. Open data can be freely used, reused, and redistributed without any legal, social, or technological restrictions. When data in extraordinary volume and complexity is used to generate valuable information, we call it big data. These new technologies enable new forms of collaboration, and middlemen such as traditional banks or distribution networks are no longer as needed. Project finance is crowdfunded, and no-cost data is often crowdsourced or obtained as open data. This accelerated co-creation process focuses on design and will drive a fast-changing market for goods and services. Cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin provide a financial system that does not rely on banks as intermediaries. The Collaborative Economy Report explains how all of the above technologies can affect our future and some policy options that could be adopted for a more positive outcome for the European economy. The European Parliament is working on these issues to ensure consumer protection, security, and prosperity for all.